We've organised a tournament that will allow all kids of all abilities to participate in a trophy-free tournament where they can try out different soccer skills, and irrespective of whether they're superstars of the future or just finding their feet, they'll still be able to enjoy the game.
I think that's the important thing, isn't it, for the kids to actually enjoy what they're doing when they're actually out here.
Absolutely. I mean, that really is the essence of the day today, and we were very lucky with the amazing weather that we've got and the huge amount of support that we've had from parents and teachers at the school, the Murray Council through the soccer youth development officer that's helped us out, and of course Elgin City Football Club who've arrived here today to help us out.
Now, we've got Ross Jack here today. How important is it to actually have somebody like him to actually be here to talk to the kids, interact with the kids?
It's really, really important. You know, we're very grateful for the huge amount of support that Elgin City have given us for this. You know, a lot of the kids here at Bishopmill are Elgin City fans, and to see the manager and some of the players here is absolutely brilliant.
Now, have we actually spotted any kids that have particular talents? This is where you actually spot them first, isn't it?
It is, but it really the essence of the day isn't really about the superstars of the future. It's about inclusion. It's about all kids of all abilities being able to join in a brilliant game on a fantastic day.
Of course, another point of this is the activities themselves. Getting kids away from the front of computers seems to be a difficult thing nowadays. It's working here.
Absolutely. I mean, all the kids are really enjoying themselves in the gorgeous fresh air and sunlight, and participating in some physical fitness activities that are, most importantly, really enjoyable and great fun to play with their friends.
That's set up fantastic. All the different activities, different games, all the coaches helping out, and the big smiles on their faces. That's the most important thing.
I suppose the work here is developmental and the kids having fun. I mean, this isn't about winning trophies. This isn't even about skill in football. It's just about kids going out there and enjoying the game.
Enjoying it. You can see that some of the routines and games have got a skill context to it. But, they're talking about non-trophy winning. It's still competitive. I mean, the young boys, young girls want to be the best. They want to beat their teammates. So that they're always going to be competition in it. And that should never been taken out of our game, even at this level.
For the club like Elgin City, of course, the community is vital. It's absolutely vital that they interact with the community. This is just one of the aspects that we're doing that. There's quite a lot more, isn't there?
There's a lot more. I mean, Robbie Hope, our community officer, sets up, a huge number of activities. But this is a fantastic thing for the community and for the football club, and we can take some of these young kids. They might never play for the club, but they'll be supporters, maybe program sellers, you name it. But to get an affiliation with the club is very, very important, and an event like this we're delighted to support. The first team boys are here, giving it every support as well. So yeah, I'm delighted for Lisa who set it all up, and all the parents that are helping, volunteering. It's just a great activity today.